Hello, Reggies. What's up? We are Kick the Cat. And I'd like to thank TS3 with special guest Cole Runge. I had the opportunity a few years ago to accidentally become an instructor of his, which is a fucking joke, I know, but... and in the time that I've known him, he's just mind-blowing, so give it up for Cole Runge, man. That's the next generation of fucking shredder right there. Keeping it real for the folks out there. All right. So, this is the only occasion in the history of this band that we've actually become a cover band for a night. So, later on in the set, we're going to split the difference a little, but we're gonna do some Jeff Beck tunes for you tonight. And I am not Jeff Beck, so don't, you know, get used to that fucking idea. But we're just going to have a good time, and we're going to pay tribute to one of the best guitar players that ever graced this planet. And we're going to start with this one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night. We're going to do a... So I realize that this show has probably run the gamut of the catalog. And by this point, we come to a record that really had a huge impact on me when I was in high school. And I saw this particular tour at Poplar Creek Music Theater. It was... Yeah, it was Eric Clapton, and this band opened, and I gotta say, man, I kind of left during Clapton, but this shit was ridiculous, and this one's off that record, Guitar Shop's called Behind the Veil. Thank you. There's a lot of strat abuse going on up here. We'll be right back. what the fuck you're going to do. All right. It sounded roughly like the record because none of those fucking guys could play it either. All right, here's a little ballad. You know, if you want to massage your partner, you know, you have my blessing. If you don't have a partner, keep your hands to yourself. Here's another one from Guitar Shop. It's a sensitive, lovely ballad wherein Jeff does the pretty impossible, and I'm going to give it a shot. This is Two Rivers.
Thank you.
Single coils fizzing out. Shit is crazy. All right, how you doing out there? That's Vijay Telesnayak on the keyboards. Oh, come on. He deserves a lot fucking more than that. He took his girl to Marquette University today to go shopping for schools, and she got a really big scholarship. So let's hear it for Laura Telesnayak. Guy drove to Milwaukee and back today, and he's fucking tired, and he's playing his dick off. Speaking of dicks off, that's our drummer, Greg Estig. Greg joined the band last year after our founding drummer, Chris Myers, decided he wanted to become a domestic cat. So, yeah, I think Greg's doing a pretty fucking good job. What do you think? And last but not least, one of the founding members of this band, along with myself, he came up with a name, so you can blame him for it. That's Chris Clementi on the bass. Here's one from there and back. So it was because of people like Jeff Beck and the groups that he put together in the 70s that this band exists at all. Kick the Cat formed in 1990s, in the autumn of 1996, 97, something like that. So we're old and gross. We're old and gross. But we're, you know, exactly. We still think we're fucking 18 years old. Especially when I approach rehearsing this shit, it's like, oh my God. But we're having a good time. We got some plans for the future. They're a little, you know, touchy-feely at the moment, but I think we'll be back in 2025. Try to hit the road a little bit, try to do some more shit for people. It's nice to play out of town. It's nice to play here. Thank you to Reggies for having us on such a momentous occasion. Yeah, it's like it's impossible to get a clean sound here. I don't know what's up. This is nice. Really sensitive shit. Thank you. This is our last Jeff Beck tune. Thanks for checking that shit out. And then we're gonna close with one of our own, and we're going to thank you again for hanging out. Really appreciate that you're here. Once again, Jay Telesniak, Greg Essig, Chris Clementi. I'm Chris Siebold. And I'm out of tune. We'll be right back. Balls Deluxe. All right, we're going to do one of our own, and we're going to say goodnight. Once again, thank you to Reggie's, and thank you to all of you to come and hear some Jeff Beck shit. And I guess it's up to people like us to keep that shit going. Here is one of our greatest hits, and thank you for coming.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Good night. Always leave them wanting more. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you to TS3, plus Cole Runge, plus Andrew Lawrence, Tim Sicer, Jonathan Marks, four of my good friends and fellow melters of motherfucking faces. It's been a pleasure. Thank you. On behalf of Kick the Cat and Jeff Beck, good night. Thank you.